many stories of where I've been, and now I got to where I am. But these stories don't mean anything when you've got no one to tell them to. It's true, I was made for you. I climbed across the mountain tops, swam all across the ocean blue, across all the land and out of local rules, and maybe I broke them all for you. Oh, because even when I was flat broke, you made me feel like a million bucks. You do.
I will love you unconditionally and support you with anything you want to achieve. I will always treat you fairly and kindly as you deserve to be treated. I will stand by your side and walk beside you on every adventure and through every challenge we encounter. I will always strive to be a better man, husband to you and father to our children, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, from this day forward, as long as we both shall live.
James Peter Cartwright, standing here today, I feel like all my prayers have been answered. Every eyelash I've ever wished upon has finally come true. James, I'm so proud of everything you've achieved to date. You inspire me every day and are the absolute rock of my life. I promise to never take you for granted. I promise to respect you, encourage you, and inspire you, and never ask you to be anyone but yourself. James, I promise to love you, honor, be loyal to you, and respect you for all of life's adventures as your wife and your best friend. I promise to cherish every day I have with you from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, through good times and bad, until death do us part.
You look so beautiful today. I wasn't quite able to see you clearly through the tears, but I saw a sort of white angel coming towards me. And Kath, yeah, but I can't say, I can maybe just say it again, but you look so beautiful today. And standing there watching you walk down the aisle towards me was the most special moment of my life. I think just how happy I am after 5 years, I just can't imagine anything else but the next 60, 70, I think you said 70. And I really just want to thank you and tell you how much I love you. Just how incredibly happy I am today to call you my wife. So I'd like to propose a toast to Kath, the beautiful bride. Cheers.